adrenaline days. What if another one blows up?
Barnetshire Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station.
Thank you. bucket! Hey! My bucket! My poor bucket.
I'm just in Pepper Ash for the day. Great weather to come see the Wild Dog Ridge. I live over in Yellington.
I've been meaning to go to Yellington Market for ages. I hear there's this new Avo fruit thing.
Oh yeah, I saw Doris eating one the other day.
It has this huge stone inside it.
It'll never catch on.
That is quite the view.
Yep. The Wildar River goes way up onto the moors. Hard to believe it runs up out in the channel.
Thank you.
can.
Hey!
Oh, no. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
What's the matter, Greg? Try and handle your brakes.
Need to find toilets.
Hang on, wait. Let me try another leg.
We're in the queue for the toilet, mate. Sod off.
Chad!
I think something else was in that pipe.
What's the matter, Greg? Try and handle your drink.
Sorry! Toilets. Need to find toilets. Toilets. Need to find toilets. Where are the toilets? Sorry! Toilets. Need to find toilets. Made it.
Though, who buys a fish as a moving in present?
How do we top that? It's such an awesome.
So awesome.
Next time they move, we'll go big.
Labs report number 35. Colin Burke, boss of Labs report number 359. How did Dr. Robert not predict this? He should have known Bobs would eventually gain sentience. Now they've escaped Labs and began living across Barnardshire with no knowledge of what they're supposed to be. They were made for surgery. They were made to let anyone become a surgeon. And I'll be damned if my son doesn't deserve a better future than that of a faker. Labs report number 453. The answer was right in front of me this whole time. I took some of Bob's blood and added it. Thank you.
to fight.
I think I'm just going to close my eyes and pick around and fly.
Please, I just need a holiday. I must have lost my passport. It's been a rough week.
Thank you.
ignite a Carbana ship this weekend. Up for it?
Oh, yes, absolutely. The place is amazing. I've no idea how a town the size of Pepperash has such a massive
moment to quietly contemplate down here. Thank you.
isn't it? Greg Fisher? You've been in a car accident. We'll get you to Barnardshire General as soon as possible. Hey, there's a fish here.
What was that noise? I could have made a nasty incision. Are you a Bob? Do you need surgery? I'm getting quite good. After I fix Bob. I can fix you. Are you here for surgery? I usually only operate on Bobs, but I'll try my best. Please come out. Bob is in need of urgent surgery, and you're delaying that. What are you?
Trust me, these fish are up to something. Oh, oh no!